This is my amiga.
Mabuti.
Mabuti. She's a Venezuelan. Sexy.
Sexy cuerpo.
Sexy cuerpo. Bien. What's raining in Spanish?
Lloviendo.
Lloviendo.
Puede llover.
Llover.
Yes. Puede llover in the future. Uh-huh. But lloviendo
is... In present.
Yes.
Lloviendo. Lloviendo though, guys.
Lloviendo.
Lloviendo.
Yeah. Mabuti.
Mabuti.
El tic.
No. No. Ayan, kinakausap ko yan madalas kasi di ba nag-aaral ako ng nag-Spanish class ako. Kaya madalas ko siyang kinakausap para ma-practice din yung aking. Tatawa siya.
No entiendo na.
Yeah, no entiendo. Kaya kinakausap-kausap ko siya para, di ba, masanay din yung aking Spanish.
Sapato, kabayo, sapato, kabayo. Sana, platino. Oh,
ayan, mag-ano.
Uno.
Uno, mas. Uno bola.
Okay.
Guys, uno bola.
Una bola.
Uno bola más uno bola igual
a dos bola.
And then I will say it in English. Same question, and you will answer me in English.
Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Right, but my English is bad.
It's all right. One ball plus one ball equals here, here. One ball plus one ball equals in English equals.
All right.
How many? One ball plus one ball equals.
Okay, it's two balls. Well, she said two balls.
Guys, do you want us to have a a conversation with English and Spanish, yung difference ng ba? Actually, wala naman difference, parang ano lang eh, yung mga similar words ng Philippine words to Spanish words. Gusto niyo ba yun? Just the words, like what, peligro, like lababo you have.
Yes.
Inidoro.
Porceta.
Correa.
No, Correa. Correa.
Correa.
Exactly.
Correo.
Yes. Loro.
Loro, yes.
Ferrocarril. It's for practice. The pronunciation, loro, ferrocarril,
for
flute, no?
Singular, plural, I guess. Quiero...
No!
Ferrocarril,
no quiero. Quiero es otra cosa, mira.
Quiero carril.
No.
Quiero carril.
Ferro.
Ferro.
Perro.
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 No. R. R.
Perro.
All right. Perro. Carril.
Carril.
What's carril?
Say bye bye. Adios.
Me tengo que ir.
Say adios, amiga.
Adios.
Gracias
bye.
Por invitarme.
Gracias. Nos vemos mañana.
Mi cuerpo. Soon we're going adios. To have a video with my friend. Bye, guys. Hasta luego, amiga. Bye, guys.